recap of the swing out. And so we start with footwork. So footwork is step, step, triple step, 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 triple step for turning around. So step, step, triple step, 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 triple step. Remember to keep your arms up on the hands. Then for our swing out, we also focus on my closed swing out, that the leads are going to go in front. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 from the side. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Starting in the middle of a song because we had a mistake. We're first going to listen to the music. We're going to pulse with our partner. And then jockey is going to be shifting our weight between our feet. And we're going to start with our left foot, just to show you the side to side. So it's a full weight shift. And after you do at least two of these, then you can start with your swing out. 1, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Emphasize for the follow to make sure that you let the lead lead the pulse, so don't just start pulsing.
Yeah.
And if he's off the music, dance to his beat, and also let him lead you in the jockey, so I'm not going to be going forward and back on my own.
No,
I'm
going to
wait until he takes me.
So that way we're all in sync. And that's what we cover.